whatever. Put in a chicken. No, let me put my things. Chicken and cheese lover. This is the shrimp we got here. So look here, guys. The shrimp. Yeah, let me get this one here. This one here. There's a shrimp here. It looks so good. Don't worry. I don't want to eat now. I'm eat later. Enjoy it. So we do one more of our flatbread, but put in chicken. No, let me put my things. Put some chicken and put some more cheese on top of this one here. This is for the chicken and cheese lover.
good, Daddy. Looking good.
Thanks, dude. Thank you, Joshy. I'm gonna cut this, you know, to my, is this shrimp, right? Or is it chicken? This one is chicken. Look at this here. Look at this one here. Oh man. Okay, let's see this one here now. Chicken. Now we're doing one more whole wheat. Now we're gonna do a half cheese, half strip. One of my son, he wants shrimp, and the next one just wants cheese. So, we're doing that. Okay, good. Okay, so let me take this out to the boys then. See, my, they don't want their own too fancy. Then cool it, I'm gonna cut it. So now I'm gonna make a shrimp chicken. Now I'm doing the last one, a whole wheat. I'm doing shrimp and chicken. Quesadilla. Okay, this is our shrimp chicken. Aye. Looks so good. Smell good, look good, and I know it tastes good. Chicken and shrimp. Quesadilla, this one here.